Roscrees, launch!
Blaze, how you feeling? The solo flights can be real lonely, but that's what flying's all about, really. Take a look at your search radar. The enemy's radar range is marked out by those circles. Make sure you don't enter any of those circles, and fly to the east. The enemy radar's coverage area is smaller at low altitude. You want to see it for yourself? This is strictly a recon mission, so you will be unarmed. So unfortunately, you won't be able to destroy the enemy radar. Sorry. Maintain radio silence until you reach the destination. I'll then explain the target and how to photograph it. Got it? Make sure you don't get caught within coverage area of the enemy radar. Good luck. We'll go into radio silence in a moment. Hang in there till the next transmission.
Need to lift home. I knew you'd get back in one piece.
The enemy's withdrawing. Our mission is a success.
The recon mission in the mining facility was a success. The images taken clearly show aircraft from the Yuktobanian Aggressor Squadron parked next to planes from the mysterious 8492nd Squadron. We will continue to analyze the photographs you took.